Anyways, the candidate development interview, so each one has talked about themselves. And what was really interesting about it, especially from the guys from Napa, is they're genuinely interested in what they do, and that comes out in their video, and generally interested in getting others and sharing their information with, or their knowledge with them to bring them into the industry.